Hello. Now I will show my homemade crossbows. Here is my very first leaf spring crossbow. It is not small but very powerful. It is very difficult to charge it. There is a video about all these crossbows, bows, and slingshots on my channel. How I made them, and shooting tests with them. Then I wanted to do something more complicated. And again I made a compound bow from a leaf spring. This is my favorite bow, I have been making it for a very long time. But he's worth it. It turned out very beautiful, accurate and pleasant to shoot. Everything in it is done right. The bowstring is made of special threads, the blocks are made according to the drawings. I already wanted to make the next crossbow, not from a leaf spring. I came up with the idea of making a crossbow from a saw. I used several layers of wood saws. The crossbow turned out to be light and compact. Well, I present to your attention the most dangerous homemade toy. In winter, when there was quarantine, there was nothing to do, and I got the idea to make a small crossbow from jigsaw files. Here are even the small arrows I made for this crossbow. And now it's time to make a new crossbow. I took fiberglass reinforcement as the basis for the shoulders of the crossbow. But I don't know how it bends, and what properties it has. After the first tests, even the tree broke, and the metal bent. And in order to somehow continue to make a crossbow, I had to find out how the armature breaks. And how much you can pull the bowstring of a crossbow. I can bend one armature a little, but for the arms of the crossbow I will use two armatures. The first test I want to see, if it can withstand my weight. Well, now let's see how much you can pull the bowstring on the crossbow. You yourself have seen everything. I think rebar is a good replacement for a leaf spring. Subscribe to the channel to see how I made a crossbow from fiberglass reinforcement.